been a week since a woman went missing on Maui, and police are still trying to figure out what led to her disappearance. Volunteers spent part of their Saturday helping to look for her. Sarah Yoro reports from the Valley Isle.
Marissa, police, family members, and even strangers are here in upcountry Maui searching for any clues that could lead them to Moreta Monsalve.
They met just before the sun came up. More than 100 volunteers with one common goal.
The support, you know, has been tremendous. The more of you guys here, the more, you know, we can cover ground. Thank you guys a lot, you know. And we just want to find her.
We believe that she was wearing a pair of black shorts and a brown or tan top.
Search crews braved the cold as they made their way up into the heavily wooded area. Monsalve, who also goes by the name Mo, was last seen Sunday night in a Wailuku townhouse she once shared with an ex-boyfriend. Laverne Tevis lives right next door.
She's a good cook, too. She would give me her whatever she made, and I would give her whatever I made. I mean, we never argued. Anything was really a good relationship.
On Thursday, a new clue in the case. Mo's family says her pink Coach purse was found in a dumpster at Papohaku Park, just walking distance from the townhouse. Back up country, search crews continued to scour the area.
If I were in her situation and this was my mother, I would want everyone else, I would want everyone to do the same for me. So I felt that it was my duty to come and help her out.
You know, about each other. So a long way.
Volunteers scaled the rough terrain looking for clues, like pieces of clothing or even signs of a shallow grave. At one point, volunteers thought they found something of interest.
Negative.
But nothing that would crack the case. Police say they're still classifying this as a missing persons case. But Mo's family says it just doesn't add up.
Everybody knows everybody. We all grew up together, but there's no leads, there's no nothing, there's no evidence. People just don't go missing and then they don't have any leads.
And although today's search turned up cold, the family is grateful for the support they've received during this painful time.
Just really shows how strong we are in Hawaii and how we are as a community, and everybody always, you know, tries to help each other out. When something like this happens, they push everything to the side and come together to help each other out.
Family members say they won't stop their search efforts until justice is served. In the meantime, they'll continue to search for Mo. Reporting from Maui, Sarah Yoro, KHON 2 News.